Check, 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 microphone check.
Check, 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 microphone check.
Checking. Phone check. Okay. Looks like it's fine now. A very warm good evening, my dear children. Am I audible and visible loud and clear? We have a little new mic which needs to be added today, so it took some time. A very, very warm good evening, my dear children. Good evening. Good evening, good evening, good evening. Yes, perfect. Now all of you need to tell me that is the audio better? Is it fine with the new mic? A very warm good evening, my dear children. Chaliye, shuru karte hain aaj ki super amazing class, which is on body fluids and circulation. A very warm good evening. Yes, it's the same. okay. So that there was a little bit of a mic problem in the morning, and then we got it connected, and that's why it took me 2 minutes to join the class. Let's start today's very important class on body fluids and circulation. In today's class, I will be doing the electrocardiograph ECG along with the Menti quiz. So, shuru kare aaj ki class? Chal. Let's get started, my dear kids. The most important thing that we're doing in today's class is ECG now. After two very successful classes in the morning, genetics and evolution ki class hui aur mock test paper hua. What you need to understand and remember, one of the most important things is that on this channel, that is We Biotonic, on your channel, we meet every day for 4 times. First 2 times, 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. is for the batch of 2020, jinka exam hai 13 September ko. We meet at 5 o'clock in the evening for my batch of class 11th and 9 p.m. for my batch of class 12th. Also, we have very good news for you. We are launching a super amazing channel, the NCRT channel of physics, chemistry, maths and biology only for you. But guys, make sure if you really, really want your biology to be super duper strong, you want your biology to be the best possible there is. And if you want that 2020 batch, you have to solve every day mock test paper, karne, full syllabus revision. Karna hai. Aap kisi bhi batch mein ho, you have to make sure that you hit the subscribe button. Will you do it right now? Pakka, all of you have to make sure that you like, all of you have to make sure that you do hit the subscribe button. So like, share, subscribe, leave a comment. Do join our Telegram group at Vedantu_Biotonic. Become a part of Biotonic Wall of Fame. And as soon as the session is finished, go to the description box and take a PDF. एक अनाउंसमेंट कर देती हूँ इससे पहले कि आगे बढ़ो. आई नो मेनी ऑफ यू वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ माय रेगुलर बैचेस. यू विल गेट द चांस राइट नाउ टू बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ माय सुपर अमेजिंग रेगुलर लेक्चर्स. सो इफ यू वांट टू बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ माय रेगुलर लेक्चर्स, आप ले सकते हो हमारे पास से एक प्रो मेंबरशिप. सो यू ऑल कैन गो एंड बिकम अ वेदांतु सेल्फ स्टडी प्रो. आप 21 में हो या 22 में हो, एनी ऑफ द इयर्स 11th और 12th, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज देयर आर 4000 प्लस आवर्स ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी, सेपरेट बैचेस, 10000 एमसीक्यूज. Can you imagine 20 plus teachers to choose from and study from the comforts of your own home on any device? The most important thing apart from the teachers who are teaching is micro course. तो आपको पता होना चाहिए कि by chance आपकी पढ़ाई चल रही है but कोई एक चीज आपकी miss हो गई. You wanted to study that, by chance वो miss हो गई, तो आप क्या करोगे? You will cover all the topics क्योंकि हर एक टॉपिक का मॉड्यूलर कोर्स, हर एक टॉपिक का माइक्रो कोर्स विदातु पे अवेलेबल है, which is absolutely free with the pro subscription, absolutely free. The rates are as less as 75 rupees daily. 75 rupees में आपको क्लास टीचर्स मिलेंगे जो आपके डाउट सॉल्व करेंगे, पर्सनल टीचर्स मिलेंगे, आफ्टर क्लास डाउट सपोर्ट मिलेगा, आफ्टर क्लास असाइनमेंट, संडे टेस्ट. So don't forget, the code is VD Pro. VD मेरा नाम है, प्रो मेंबरशिप आपने लेनी है. बहुत इजी हो गया, VD Pro. Go to vdht.in/ytpro and crash course की सारी क्लासेस आर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री. 72 क्लासेस ऑफ क्रैश कोर्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री. क्लास के बाद मूव करेंगे मेंटी पे. तो शुरू करते हैं टुडेज लर्निंग आउटकम. इन टुडेज लर्निंग आउटकम वी गोइंग टू बी डूइंग बॉडी फ्लूइड्स एंड सर्कुलेशन. I'm going to be doing electrocardiogram, a very important, rather, aaj ki class mein main karne wali hu two case studies, right, Biotonians? Yes? ECG of angina, serious heart attack and atrial fibrillation where we do a defibrillation machine. चलिए तो शुरू करते हैं आज की बहुत 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 इंपॉर्टेंट क्लास ऑन ECG. बट बिफोर वी मूव अहेड यू मस्ट रिमेंबर क्लास 11th, जितनी पार्टिसिपेशन क्लास 11th के बायो की और वी बायोटॉनिक की है किसी चैनल पे नहीं है. बट द ब्यूटी इज कि 2022 के लिए वी हैव डेली क्लासेस हैपनिंग ऑन वी बायोटॉनिक एंड योर परफॉर्मेंस चिल्ड्रन इज अमेजिंग. चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं इसी के साथ एंड लेट्स डू ECG. सेम परफॉर्मेंस कंटिन्यू कीजिए. यू आर स्टडिंग एज हार्ड एज 2020. लग ही नहीं रहा है एनी डिफरेंस कि 2021 की क्लास है, 2 की है या 2020 की है. सो जस्ट कंटिन्यू लाइक दिस एंड लेट्स फिनिश दिस चैप्टर. लेट्स डू द ECG. What is the electrocardiogram? It is a graphical record. ऐसा एक graph होता है. It is a graphical record of the electric current which is produced by the excitation of the cardiac muscle. Now, जो बच्चे regular class देख रहे हैं, how is this electric current generated? Can you tell me? How exactly is this electric? Did I tell you in the last class about the SA node, AV node, bundle of his Purkinje fibers? क्या हमने एक वर्ड यूज किया था जिसका नाम है मायोजेनिक? Did we use a word called myogenic in the last class? Right, everybody? SA node, AV node, bundle of his Purkinje fibers. So the energy in the form of electric currents which is produced by the SA node, जब मैं उसको graphical representation में ऐसा कुछ डाल देती हूँ, it becomes electrocardiogram. Instrument which is used, ये थोड़ा सा technical है, लगता है कि graph ये है, but the instrument which is used to record is called the electrocardiograph, and the graph is really called the electrocardiogram. Right? Father of electrocardiograph was a scientist jinka naam hai Eindhoven. What is the name of the scientist? Eindhoven. This is an MCQ question. The graphical records of the electric current is an MCQ question. Eindhoven is a very important MCQ question. Correct? Ye kyun important hai? Because graph or gram mein 100% confusion create hota hai. There is 100% confusion which is created. He also won the Nobel Prize in 1924 for the discovery of ECG. Eindhoven is the father of electrocardiograph. Very important. Done. Make a heart. And guys, make sure aap sabne subscribe kar liya hai. Have you all subscribed to the channel? Have you all shown your love by becoming a part of one and only We Biotonic? All of you have to become a part of We Biotonic. So, ye tha iska introduction. What are we going to be doing in today's class? Chaliye. To isi ke saath aage badhte hain. Can you see this graph paper below? Jo hum bachpan mein bahut use karte the. Can you all see this graph paper below? Yes, ma'am. Perfect. तो अगर आपको graph paper नजर आ रहा होगा, and see this beautiful, and now you will have to be able to see my diagram. तो सबसे पहले आपको नजर आएगा एक ऐसा upward deflection. देखिए. इधर देखिए और उधर देखने की कोशिश कीजिए. Can you all see an upward deflection? Yes, ma'am. इस wave को मैं P wave कह रही हूँ. What is upward deflection called? I've called it the P wave. उसके बाद आपको एक P wave upward deflection के बाद, do you see a point which is below? और इसके जिप पे भी देखिए, आपको अपवर्ड के बाद नीचे एक पॉइंट दिखेगा. इस पॉइंट को कहते हैं क्यू. इस पॉइंट से हम ऊपर बढ़ते हैं, अपवर्ड पॉइंट. सो ये होगा मेरा पी, ये होगा क्यू, ये होगा आर, एंड इट विल अगेन गो बैक इनटू अ डाउनवर्ड पॉइंट जिसका नाम होगा एस. इट विल अगेन गो अप एंड देन गिव मी वन मोर अपवर्ड डिफ्लेक्शन एंड गो जिसका नाम होगा टी. राइट? सो दिस इज हाउ यू मेक इट स्पेशली माय बैच ऑफ 2022. आपका P और Q के बीच में जो गैप है, अगर आप P इसको मानते हो और आप Q इसको मानते हो, तो P और Q के बीच में जो गैप है उसको हम PQ सेगमेंट कहते हैं या PQ इंटरवल कहते हैं. S से लेकर T तक को मैं ST सेगमेंट कहते हूं. यस, इस पूरी वेव को मैं QRS कह सकती हूं. QRS, P, QRS, PQ, ST, T, और Q से लेकर T तक, QT interval. So these are the intervals. The most important thing is P, Q, R, S and T. That is the most important P. Q, R, S and T. Q से लेकर T, QT. QRS एक, S से लेकर T ST, QT PQ. Right everyone? Any doubts? तो इफ दिस इज क्लियर कैन वी नाउ मूव अहेड एंड फाइंड आउट ये क्यू क्यू है एंड द इंटायर थिंग इज फिनिशिंग इन अर्ली 0.6 सेकेंड्स राइट एवरीवन दिस इंटायर थिंग गेट्स ओवर इन 0.6 सेकेंड्स राइट सो कैन आई मूव अहेड से यस मैम यू कैन परफेक्ट तो इसी के साथ लेट मी मूव अहेड करेक्ट आ जाइए सबसे पहले आ जाए इलेक्ट्रोकार्डियोग्राम इज कंपोज्ड ऑफ पी यस मैम यू शोड इट क्यूआरएस एंड टी यहां पर मैंने ये वाला डायग्राम क्यों बनाया कौन मुझे बताएगा व्हाई मैं तो आपको ईसीजी पढ़ा रही हूं आई एम टीचिंग यू पी क्यूआरएस टी व्हाट डिड आई मेक दिस टेल मी द आंसर प्लीज हरिनी इतिहासा कौन बताएगा आंसर हु इज गोइंग टू मेक द आंसर Yes, very good. अभी इतने आंसर हो गए कि मैं पढ़ भी नहीं पाऊंगी इट इज डेफिनेटली बिकॉज इट इज गेटिंग स्टार्टेड जहां पर पी कैन यू सी दिस ब्यूटिफुल डायग्राम की चेंज हो रहा है एसए पे आया तो पी देखो एसए पी कैन यू सी दैट एंड दिस इज वॉट आई वॉन्ट यू टू फोकस ऑन दिस इज वॉट आई वॉन्ट यू टू फोकस ऑन सो इट्स कंपोज ऑफ पी क्यू आर एस एंड टी लेट्स डू दिस इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल क्लास यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एवरीथिंग एंड सॉल्व मेंटी आफ्टर दैट सो पी इज अ स्मॉल अपवर्ड डिफ्लेक्शन येस मैम इट इज अपवर्ड डिफ्लेक्शन एमसीक्यू इट इज द इलेक्ट्रिकल एक्साइटेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल डीपोलराइजेशन इज कॉन्ट्रैक्शन Right? Why is the depolarization happening? Because of the SA node. MCQ, MCQ, MCQ. 3 points clear to everybody. Make hearts. Are the 3 points clear to everybody? Yes? So what are the 3 points that we need to understand? Small upward wave. Yes, ma'am. It is because of excitation of the atrial depolarization, atrial contraction. Yes. Why is the atria contracting? Because there is SA node superior vena cava ke below, which is going to spread the impulse. So when the SA node is going to spread the impulse, it's going to start the impulse spread. It will spread over the atria. How will it be represented in the electrocardiogram? Is with the help of a small upward deflection known as the P wave. Correct? It spreads throughout the atria. It spreads, it really, really spreads throughout the atria. Yes, exceptionally well done. Chaliye. So let's come to QRS wave. Let's come to the QRS wave. Now, if you look at the QRS waves here, after a fraction of second of the P wave, there is a small deflection down first. Yes, there is a very small deflection down. Yes, continues as upright. Yes. First, there's a deflection downwards, continues upright, R, Q is downwards, and then comes back to S. Right? Yahi to ho raha hai. There is first a downward deflection, up, and then Q, R, S. Yes, everyone, are you understanding? So, there's a Q, downward deflection, upright, R, and triangular wave ending as downward wave. करेक्ट दिस इज वेंट्रिकुलर सिस्टोल जब एसए से एवी में आ गया और एवी इज गोइंग टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट द वेंट्रिकल्स यस आगे चला गया बंडल ऑफ स्पुटकिंजे फाइबर सो दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ द वेंट्रिकल्स विल गिव यू अ क्यूआरएस पी वाज फॉर एट्रिया क्यूआरएस इज फॉर वेंट्रिकुलर डीपोलराइजेशन एवरी सिंगल वन इन माई क्लास ऑल 800 ऑफ यू मेक अ हार्ट एंड टेल मी यस Yes, everyone. Kavita, Akshya, Sharon, Sanjana, Kumari, Ram. Did you all understand? P wave is the SA wave, SA node, depolarization, contraction, PQRS. So after P, QRS is basically of the ventricles. Correct? Aa jaiye aap T wave pe. T dobara se ek upward deflection hai, just like the P wave, it is a dome, it's an upward deflection, it's a dome shaped ventricular repolarization. The potential generated by the recovery of the ventricle from the depolarization state is called as the repolarization wave. Pehle kya hua? Depolarization. Depolarization kya hai? Contraction. Right? To wo recover karega, it will recover. From the depolarization, it will recover from the contraction and do what? It will relax after the contraction. Yes or no? So we started with contraction of the atria, which is P, followed by QRS, which is contraction of the ventricle, followed by T, which is ventricular relaxation. Yes, it will be ventricular relaxation. End of T wave marks the end of systole because the contraction has stopped and now the ventricles are relaxing. Right, everyone? एक बार दोबारा इसको एक्सप्लेन कर देते हैं. स्मॉल अपवर्ड वेव, वंस यू डू द एमसीक्यूज एवरीथिंग विल बिकम क्रिस्टल क्लियर. नाउ आई एम आल्सो मूविंग ऑन टू आज के सुपर अमेजिंग डिस्कशंस ऑफ द केस हिस्ट्रीज. सबसे पहले हमने इसको डिस्कवर करने के लिए ये मैंने आपको चार्ट बताया. आई टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज पीक्यूआरएसटी. आई टोल्ड यू दैट ईथोवन इज द फादर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोकार्डियोग्राफ. राइट, आई टोल्ड यू दैट द इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज इलेक्ट्रोकार्डियोग्राफ एंड द रियल ग्राफ इज इलेक्ट्रोकार्डियोग्राफ. I showed you the entire wave. I showed you there is P, there is QRS, there is T. S or T ke beech mein ST, Q or T ke beech mein QT, P or Q ke beech mein PQ. We moved ahead. I talked about P wave, which is atrial depolarization. The atria is contracting. Why did the atria contract? Because the SA node generated the signal for contraction. I moved to QRS, right? It is a small downward wave, upward, R and S. Represents ventricular depolarization, ventricular systole or ventricular contraction, followed by relaxation of the ventricle represented by the T wave. Clear? Right? And I've also told you that if you really want to become a part of our super duper amazing long term classes, make sure you join the course only and only at rupees 75. Yes? Chaliye. So VD Pro hamara code hai and let's move forward. Okay? Come. Ab aate hain body fluids and circulation ECG ke normal or any problem. Can you see the normal? There's a regular pattern of the P, QRS and T. They are in a sequence. So agar main normal aapko dikhaun, bahut regular pattern hai. P, Q, R, S, T. P, Q, R, S, T. Right? It is regular in an interval, very clearly seen. Tyasha Chatterjee says everything is understood. Whereas, what is angina? Angina is a heart attack because there could be a clot. Because of the clot, I told you in the last class, there could be less blood supplied, right? Which is referred to as ischemia, which led to the death of the tissue. Death of the tissue, I told you, could be called as infarct. You remember this? How many of you remember this? Myocardial infarct, which could lead to pain, and the pain is referred to as angina pectoris. This is atherosclerosis, right? There could be a deposition. Maine aapko kitne acche se case history mein bataya tha. Do you remember this last classes? Jo bachche naye aaye hain abhi 11th mein, they have just joined or they have just found the channel. Don't worry, aap puri old playlist dekh lijiye. And bachcho, kahin se bhi padho. I am not saying Vedanto se padho ya Vani ma'am se padho. But become regular, right? 2020 ka exam hone wala hai, right? Aise time nikal jayega. Become regular. Subscribe a particular channel. Ring the bell icon of that particular channel. And then become very, very regular in the channel. Toh aapko yahan pe ye dikh raha hai? Dipping of the segment. Right, जो नॉर्मली फ्लैट है ये देखिए, ये नॉर्मली फ्लैट है, ये कैसे नीचे को डिप कर गया? एसटी सेगमेंट डिप्स. राइट, इज इट क्लियर एवरीवन? साहित, यहां तो कोई सर है ही नहीं आपका नाम लेने के लिए. मैं तो सर नहीं हूं. आप कह रहे सर हमारा नाम एक बार ले लीजिए. आप मुझे कह रहे हैं तो मैं तो सर तो नहीं हूं. मैं है ना बच्चों, आप कौन से सर को बोल रहे हैं कि आपका नाम एक बार लिख दीजिए? यस, चलिए आ जाइए. सो एसटी सेगमेंट डिप्स, व्हिच इज नॉर्मली फ्लैट इन एंजाइना. या तो कहीं और जाके कॉपी पेस्ट मार रहे हैं वही डायलॉग हर जगह, है ना बच्चे? चलिए आ जाइए, तो पढ़ाई पे ध्यान दे दीजिए. करेक्ट. अब आपको वहां पे डिपिंग थी एसटी सेगमेंट की, यहां पर आपको दिखाई दे रहा है दैट एलिवेटेड एसटी सेगमेंट. ये देखिए एलिवेट हो गया एसटी सेगमेंट पूरा, वेयर इट इज डिप्ड, सी उल्टा हो गया पूरा एलिवेट. इट्स एन इंडिकेशन ऑफ अ वेरी सीरियस हार्ट अटैक. राइट एवरीबडी, इट इज कॉल्ड अ स्टेमी. Very serious heart attack when the ST segment is completely elevated. It needs immediate medical attention. Right? Generally, the ST segment remains flat. Is it clear? Now, when the SA node जो signal भेज रहा है और AV node, very important point I am discussing, आगे जो signal भेज रहा है, दोनों के अंदर coordination नहीं है. I repeat, the signals which are generated by SA node and the signals which are generated by AV node, they lack coordination. There is a lack of coordination of movements. It results in very rapid heartbeat, weakness, saans phool jayega, right? P wave gayab ho gayi, dekho, completely gadbad dikh raha hai, P wave nahi hai. This is called as atrial fibrillation. It is very, very dangerous. Right, there is very high heartbeat, suddenly very low heartbeat. It does not follow, the pulse is not normal. There is abnormal pulse. Is it clear, mere pyare bachcho? It is referred to as atrial fibrillation. Aapne wo machines dekhi hain, they start and then they put it on the chest. Those machines are referred to as defibrillation. Right, Akshaya, Nayanti, Uttam, V-Biotonic fan club. How are you, fan club? Kaun sa naya video banaya aapne mujhe? वो करने के लिए. यस, वी बायोटॉनिक फैन क्लब हमारी क्लासेस में ऐसी जो भी मजेदार वीडियो होते हैं उनको क्लिप करता है और एक वीडियो बना देता है, और मैं कई बार बहुत एम्बैरेस हो जाती हूँ. यस, कि मैं ऐसा मैंने क्लास में कहा था, बिकॉज क्लास में तो भावनाओं में आप बहुत कुछ कह जाते हो. यस, हाय फैन क्लब, आप बहुत अच्छा काम कर रहे हो, बट कई बार मैं को बहुत ऐसा हो जाता है यार ये मैं नहीं हूं शायद. यस, चलिए आ जाइए. सो जब हमारे एट्रिया और वेंट्रिकल में अगर बाय चांस देयर इज लैक ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेशन, इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय अ जंपी बेसलाइन. देखो लाइक दे शोइंग टेलीविजन्स एंड द पी वेव हैज टोटली डिसअपीयर. This happens whenever the signals from the SA node, AV node do not sync up to each other. Yes, chaliye. Let's move ahead, my dear children. And remember, this was lecture number 11 of circulatory system. So every single topic, every single lecture, we are going slowly, steadily. We have not skipped even one topic, right? So if you see the entire playlist, you will be able to solve every question on this chapter. We have not skipped even one single topic. Done? Chaliye. So with that, let's move ahead towards our mentee. Don't forget to get the pro membership. And most importantly, guys, don't forget to subscribe. This is your channel. Make sure you tell more people about it. Make sure we get a beautiful gift on 5th September Teachers Day. Don't forget, yes, and most importantly, let's make this one of the most beautiful bio communities on YouTube. And for that, we require your support. So make sure you subscribe. Let's quickly go, Muskan, Payal. Yes, chalo, mentee ki taraf badhte hain. Aaj aaiye aaj ki mentee pe. To kar dete hain full screen, aur ye raha mentee. Code hai 1516716. 1516716. चलिए, starting in 5, Starting in 4. Starting in 3. Starting in 2. One, come on quick everyone. Hi Sufyan, quickly, waiting, last 2 seconds. Chaliye, start. Here we go. Question number one. This you know it, and I want you to answer first. Wilhelm is Steward, Hubert Mann, or Wilhelm Eenthoven? What is the answer to this particular question? Come on, Brightonians. Pure 100% Mandevola, and there it is. Yes, now Steward, it is Wilhelm Eenthoven. Yes, agla sawal. To you, Apoorva, Dhanashri, Muskan, Harshini, Laula, attorney for we, Brightonians, Sakura, and Nidhanjali. Chaliye, agla sawal. Awesome. ECG report must consist of the following information: rhythm, number of beats, cardiac axis in which you draw the graph, conduction intervals, QT, ST. What is the difference? Lamba to nahi ho gaya impulse jaane mein time? Yes, description of the ST segments, QRS complex, all of these. Hai na? Chaliye. To you, Apoor, Biotonian, Nidhanjali, Vignesh Rao, Trupti, Ashwini, Mali Ma'am, thank you, Bachche, Nidhanjali, Indu, thank you, Dragonite, and Vignesh. Chaliye. Normal depolarization stimulate कहाँ originate करता है? Depolarization. अच्छा question है. Very good. It has to start. AV में कैसे originate करेगा? सारे signals ऐसे note last class. Apoorva, Chuyu, Trupti, we Biotonia, Ashwini, Vignesh, Indu, Revati, Vani ma'am, turning 4. Wo main nahi hu. मेरे बच्चे बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं। पी वेव, डीपोलराइजेशन ऑफ राइट वेंट्रिकल, ऑफ लेफ्ट वेंट्रिकल, ऑफ बोथ एट्रिया, एट्रियल एट्रिया टू वेंट्रिकुलर कंडक्शन टाइम। Depolarization, contraction of both the atria together. Very well done. Awesome. Apoorva to you, Vignesh, Indu, Tony Fox, Sonia, Biotronin, Shamya, Trupti, and Akanksha. Chaliye. Awesome, the blossom. Ventricular muscle depolarization is indicated by. How do you indicate that the ventricular muscles are depolarized? PR, P wave, U wave, QR is complex. Last question and you have to rock it. Okay, Biotonians? Come on. Awesome. And guys, make sure that you're subscribing. That's the most important thing. Become regular at a class 2022. Class 11th ki roz shaam ko 5 baje class hoti hai. Every day. You have to become regular. Ventricular muscle depolarization is indicated by the QRS complex. T is for repolarization. QRS is for depolarization. Apoorva Radhe to you, Indu, Tony Fox, Sonia. Thank you. Biotonian, Trupti, Akanksha, Manish and Divya. Thank you, Divya. And lovely performance, everybody. Especially Apoorva Radhe. Excellent. Proud of you, my Biotonians. Trust me, I am so proud of each one of you. Jab bhi kahi baat hoti hai, sabse pehle naam aapka liya jata hai, Biotonians. With so much love, itna sara pyar aur dher sare pride ke saath aap logon ka naam liya jata hai. Stay the same, achhe padhaku bacche. Yes, that is why you are famous, that is why you hold such a big place in my heart. Kyunki aap bahut achhe bacche ho aur bahut padhai karne wale bacche ho jo duniya bhar mein phaile hue ho. So lots and lots of love. अच्छे से पढ़ो. आई विल सी यू एट 9 PM. टेल मी अबाउट योर रैंक्स और इज द न्यू माइक बेटर देन द ओल्ड वन. कमेंट सेक्शन में लिखकर जरूर बताइएगा. बाय बाय, टेक केयर, सी यू एट 9 PM. बाय.